Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On this episode, let me show you how you can use Safari's private browsing window to log in the same site twice with different accounts at the same time. So in Safari, you probably know about the private window feature. And this allows you to create a window where you can browse to pages, and when you close that window, things like cookies and such are removed. And it's useful for a variety of privacy reasons. But one of the reasons I use it, more so than anything to do with privacy, is simply the ability to log on to the same website with two different accounts. So as an example, here I am logged into my main Twitter account, but I've got other Twitter accounts that I manage. So if I wanted to log into another Twitter account, what I would need to do normally is to log out of this one, log into the other one, and then when I'm done with that, log back out and log back into my main one. It's a bit of a pain, but with a private window, you can log into that second account at the same time, because a private window is like opening up a completely isolated instance of the web browser. It doesn't share things like cookies that are used when you're logged into a site. I've seen people do the same thing but with two different browsers. Say they have Chrome installed, so they log into the second account with Chrome when the first account was Safari. But you don't need to do that. You can do it both in Safari. So I'm going to do a new private window here. And then I'm going to go to Twitter. And you can see it doesn't think I'm logged in because this private window is separate from my main regular window here. If I were to make a regular window, a new window, and go to Twitter, it shares information between these, so it sees that I'm still logged in. So private window is what you want, and then you can go ahead and log in using different credentials. So I'm going to log in using this other account here, and now I'm logged in two separate accounts, one in this private window and one in my regular non-private window in Safari. And when I'm done with this and I actually close this, it removes all the cookies and all that. So it's kind of like a temporary version of Safari that's only there as long as I keep this window open. And as soon as I get rid of it and I open a new private window, you can see I'm no longer logged in. So I can log in back into that account. And then the cool thing is that I can actually do this multiple times. So I could go ahead and create a new private window here. And it's separate from this first private window. So I can log into three or four or five different Twitter accounts, which could be useful for managing social media if you're a social media person and you want to manage other people's accounts and things like that. It could be very useful to have several windows open. Of course, it could be used for lots of things beyond Twitter. You could do it if you manage another Facebook account or just about anything you log into. Even if you have a bank account and you log in and you have another account that you need to log in with a separate ID, but it's the same website, you can open a private window and have both side by side rather than having to log out of one and log back in when you're done.